Okay, folks, we're back. Sorry for that. Just needed to restart everything, so everything will be smooth from here on out. It always happens when I switch from Xbox, PC, and vice versa. But that's okay. So I'm practicing my kanji a little, and I'm learning machine, and the guy is making a mnemonic of imaging, putting tons of machines into your mouths, like cars, microwaves, and ovens, and imagine them stretching out your cheeks and so on. Ew. Gross. What the heck? Why? Old B to skip. Set for the scene sit. Old B to skip. Hey, get out of my screen. Stupid mouse. Alright, let's see. I got a notification. You are now online. Okay. Open notifications. Okay. How do I look at my friends? Yeah, because the kanji for machine is mouthpike. So that is this hint to remember the meaning. And when you have all that in you, you die. Oh, die. Okay, that's interesting. It works. Okay, let's go to him and just join his game. I need to make sure this is working properly the way it should be. It doesn't seem to be. Jesus. Ugh. Oh, never mind, it is. I just had it muted. Let me know how that sounds later, guys, okay? Too damn tired. You gonna replay the intro? No. I've already gone past it, so. I mean, it'd probably be a good idea to do that, so let's do that. Because the intro is where all the cinematic sounds and everything are, so let me exit out of this game. And we're just going to play part of the intro so you can let me know how it sounds.
Right, Cooey?
Look at my cup. There are things spinning in there. Yeah, it only sounded like that because I did it mid thing. Otherwise, it wouldn't have sounded like that at all. Now I got it. I got the audio the way I want it. But let me know how it sounds. I mean, I messed up the thing, but just let me know how it sounds. I can still hear it. Who did that? Who was the last backer? How's the sound? I just want to know how the sound is, please. So, who backed that? I wasn't expecting that to be, like, reached so quickly. The most recent backer is Erica. I'm going to take your points away, Erica. You're not supposed to do that. How do you have so many points? What the hell? I'm serious. What the f- What the hell? I'm looking at Revlo, it says it was you. Oh well, I did not realize we were so close already. Okay, I guess we're going to do a 24-hour stream sometime. I'm not doing it this weekend. Oh jeez. I'll do it next weekend, how about that? I need time to sleep. Or maybe we could do it this weekend, I don't know. But thank you. Wow. It always says Erica. Jeez. Revlo loves you. Revlo love. Hashtag Revlo love. I don't know. I'll think about when I'm going to need to do it. Geez, I'm probably going to have to take work off or something at least one day. Well, maybe not. I could do it on a weekend. We'll see. We'll see how I'm feeling tomorrow. We might do it tomorrow. Either that or next weekend. Tomorrow at the soonest. Next weekend at the latest. But thank you all to who back to back to who back the community goal. Really appreciate it. I didn't think we'd actually reach it so quickly. But you know what? That just means that I'm actually pricing these properly. So, hooray for us! Hooray for killing me soon! All right, let's do this. There goes your week vacation. That will never happen. So I'm not going to take a day off. I'll just do it. 24 hours this weekend. Let's go! Revlo is your child. It is your child. I don't doubt that for a second. Can you guys please let me know what the sound is like? Please. I'm gonna have it play through again. It doesn't look like you guys can actually see or hear the voices. Let me go ahead and switch it back then. I'm looking at my playback thing now. I know you're not hearing the voices.
dream. I dreamed of a land where we could grow our own coca, produce our own cocaine, where we could run our business free from interference from the police, the government, the army, the Yankees.
I hate having only two monitors right now. It all tabbing. Sueño, mijo. What if you had your own? That nip shot, though.
Like Moses, I led my people.
All right, we better get in the game with Eddie. He's been waiting for me this whole time. Andale, andale, amigo, andale. I'm coming. Like three would make the sound work. What, three? What are you talking about? Okay, we're gonna go with a male character. Face of who? Walker, Texas Ranger. What is this? Hey, I like Eagle. Maybe not. I can barely hear the sound right now. What the hell's wrong with this game? No, I need three monitors so that I don't have to keep alt tabbing. Let's go with Eagle. K, K. Eye color. Let's go with light brown. Facial hair. Hell no. None. Hair. Cool. I like the customization so far. Oh my god, that super tan Asian kid looked like the dude like four from Dark Matter. Really? Fancy facial hair. Shaved ponytail. Oh, there's only these. Okay. I'm gonna make it look like this. Hair color. Black. Facial detail. Burn. Oh, oh, oh my god. Whoa, that is nasty. Let's do none. He looks grunge. Whatever, I think he looks pretty cool. Body details. Facial paint. Oh, sweet. Commando. Screaming Eagles. We'll do Commando. You have terrible taste. You always say I have terrible taste. Ooh, my god, this is awesome! Zapper. Traditional sleeve. Santa Maria. Okay, let's do St. Mary there. Left flag and eagle. Ooh, colored. The left arm is colored. Man, it's like just sleeves of things. You are not forgotten. Oh, that's nice. Mi familia. Oh, that's so cool. Battle flag and eagle. I don't want to look at it like that. Let's do the half sleeve one. And this one. This one. The battlefield cross. This is kind of cool. I'm sorry for the sound, by the way. I'm going to fix that as soon as I get into the game. I don't know why it's so low. Okay, body details, clothes. Wow, it's like weird. T-shirt. Double layer t-shirt. Short sleeve. Cry comp. Ooh, my god. Yeah, that looks nice. Oh, you can even change the colors. What? No way. No way. It's black. Multicam black. Hoodie. Police morning. Oh, I can't have these guys down here. Okay, that's cool. That's really cool. This is awesome. This is so cool. I'm gonna do a jacket on him. But it doesn't have anything underneath. This is weird. Sucky hair, though? I don't think so. I need something to match my face. I think I already had it. This one. Atax FG. Okay. Atax FG. Vest. Oh my god. A Mola vest. Heavy IBA. Oh my god. Whoa. That's like Rook level heavy. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is awesome. Let's go. Let's go with them. Plate carrier. No. Good things here. IBA. It's like heavy style. The harness looks... I don't know, I'm gonna go with the IBA. And I'm gonna go with the Atax FG. I think that's the one I had, right? Atax FG. It looks kind of different. I need it darker, though. I think it was the Atax FG. Oh my god, look at all these colors. Yeah, I think it's the Atax FG. The color. Oh, it kind of looks different from the shirt, though. Haven't you played this before? Why the dramatics? Savage. I didn't customize my person the first time I did the beta. Atax FG, okay. Pants. Are there IBA pants? Erica's just like... Gillies, Gilly strands. I don't want Gillies. I'll do some cargo pants. How about that? Or just some jeans. Or tactical. Tactical A, tactical B. What's the difference? Just different colors. Can I zoom out? I'd like to zoom out. I'll do the cryo precision combat then. Aw, it doesn't have the green one that I wanted. Let's do... Or maybe it's this one. No? I'll just go the olive drab. Not impatient customization. Well, I'm impressed with the customizations. What do you want me to say? Don't be hateful. Combat boots. I just think it's really cool. What are these? Hiking shoes? Oh, you can change the colors in the hiking shoes. Oh, that's stupid. Why would I want hiking shoes? How about some hiking boots? I'll just do the combat boots, whatever. I did the clothes already. No ghillie suits. Oh, wait, what? No. No, that is freaking awesome. Oh man. I'm sorry, Eddie, I'm taking forever, I know. This is just so cool. I'm gonna take the ghillie suit off for now. Accessories, eyewear. Oh yes. Let me go ahead and put a helmet on him quick. Man, this is awesome. Boonie hat. Patrol cap. A leather bull hat? What? Multicam cap. This is so cool. Hashtag hateful. Hashtag full of love. You sound like I one pocketed with that ghillie suit. Yeah, hat cover there. Don't be so hateful. All right, headset. I don't have... Oh, I have earpiece. Okay, cool. Yeah, that looks cool. That looks legit. Some face wear now. Oh my god, balaclavas! Balaclavas! Oh man, gas mask! Ballistics! Half face mask. That looks dope. But I don't want the shemagh. I'll probably do the shemagh. Yeah, I'll definitely do the shemagh. Eyewear. Get some Oakleys on your face. Or some goggles, maybe? Some ballistic. Man, these are like ski goggles right now. Revision bullet and goggles. Eye patch? Should I just use Oakleys or this? Yeah, I like this one. Maybe the forest green. Found that Gillian the Beta was all about it, really. You gotta blend in, Shemagh, for sure. That looks like an awesome outfit. I know, right? It's awesome so far. And where? Heck yeah. Oakley pilots. I'll do the fingerless gloves. I know what it's like to shoot without gloves or with like full gloves. It sucks. Go and do the green. Oh my god, you can even do the backpack? No way. This is nuts. A camelback. Hey, I want to go biking, dudes. Look at this. Just a camelback backpack. I wonder if this matters with, or regarding, regarding what you can carry. Because otherwise I'd just go with a camelback, probably. Get this game on Xbox. I will. Yeah, I definitely will. I'm rocking the fingers in this one. Need to get them trigger finger breezy. Want to customize my character. Yeah, you can even do a female character. It's kind of cool. You know what? I'm going to go with this communication. No, not the standard issue. God, I really like the standard issue, though, for some reason. It just fits my guy. I'll just do that. That's the standard issue. Patches. Beast. Military. Flags. Heck yeah, I'll do the military American flag. Special outfits? No. Random outfit? Costumes? No. Okay, I think I'm good to go. Yes. Well, I don't know. Okay, I'll do super lethal. Backpack are only visual. Mark will get this on Xbox tonight. We can play this tomorrow. Co-op and online functionalities are unlocked after intro movie completion. Oh, lol. It's just taking so long. Ubisoft Paris production. Sorry for the alt tabbing. This is annoying me as well. No worries. It's really annoying me.
You know him?
There's just stupid mouse in the middle of my screen. And I can't hear these guys forever.
I could say it comes with a job, but it doesn't get any easier.
No, it doesn't.
My FPS is dropping quite a bit.
Guess you've been down here a while.
I've been living as Karen Bowman, aid worker for.
Son of a bitch. This is why I don't like playing PC games while I'm streaming.
Living rough, but as a cover, gets me out and about.
At least it comes with a chopper.
How'd you get in country? flew in business class from it. Hey, I'm refreshed and ready for work, right?
Oh my god.
How about you?
I got on board a bus in Huy, Argentina, and drank all the way to Villazón. Nobody wants to deal with a drunk on the bus.
That explains why you smell like ass.
All right, guys, I think I'm not going to be playing this tonight. I don't think I can play this for you guys, and I need to actually get it on the Xbox.
There was talk you were involved?
So let me go ahead and just skip this.
Nah, it must have been someone else.
And we'll get to the story tomorrow and everything like that. Yep. Too bad I don't have a secondary PC from which I can stream or play and not stream. And... not necessarily the Xbox game is better, it's just I'm streaming. I don't want to. I could do that, but I don't want to. We'll see. I'll try to change the graphics options. The video doesn't have any graphics options set out for this yet, so I'm going to have to do it manually. No, PC's games don't suck. Graphics. I'm gonna put this on low as hell. Apply.
You hear me?
How do I talk to him?
Nope.
How do I talk to him? How do I talk to him? I hear you, lol. It's like, oh, okay. Okay. Oh, I see. Yeah, I think I've got like a an auto activation thing. It's got a mic. What do you call it? Whatever it's called.
Yeah. Can you hear me?
Yeah. Sorry it took so long, dude.
No, it's all good. You sure can hear me though? Because I had to set mine on manage.
Ultra fast.
Hostiles.
Why? Yeah, I'm gonna have to play this on the lowest setting, you guys, because yeah, I'm gonna try to make it 30 frames per second. Actually, I don't think I can do that now. I'll put video. Yeah, I'll just make it like this. Okay, let's see if we can do it this way. Let's go. A few other streamers were talking about it. A lot of people having issues with video settings on Reddit. Well, my NVIDIA settings aren't there yet. Hang up! Hang up! I have enough things on my PC running, we'll just go ahead and do it for through here. Alright, you can hear me now, right? Because I can hear you also. He's stroking his beard. Alright, let's do this. What do we do? Lead the way. Okay, we're gonna play this the way it's playing right now. Sorry for the bad quality, guys, but I promise you I'm gonna get this on Xbox One. We're gonna be able to play it in 60 frames. Because, yeah, it's really CPU intensive, it seems. How come I can't hear you now? Need to run a call. Jump! Quality is really bad in voice chat. What's with the fonts? What's with the code? Font color. What the... I know, that's what I was asking. What? Why'd you do that? Developing a website of flag. That's just funny. Can we kill chickens? Oh my god, you can! This is Counter-Strike, guys. Test. Oh my god! It actually worked! With your formatting.
Hey, be honest. Y'all ever tried it? Tried what? You know. Cocaine. Of course not.
Come on, man.
Yeah, me neither. How about you? Officially?
Hell no. And off the record. Wow. Headphones, there you go. Everything's on. Oh. Oh my god, look at the formatting on that. He just wrote test in gigantic letters. Oh man. Call on Skype. Yeah, go for it. I'll answer. Hello.
I mean, I just gotta
hello. Do I not have this properly set? Probably not.
You hear me twice or once?
How come I can't hear you? Is that me?
Can you not hear me? Hello?
Alright guys, I'm gonna stop the stream real quick. See if I can, if I can fix this with the frames. That should keep the frame steady now. Hopefully. Let me know, okay? I can't hear you.
Oh god.
What?
Hello?
Hello?
Yes?
I wonder if we can hear you. Oh, he's typing something in game, probably. No?
Hello? No, no, hello?
I'm in the game now.
Hello?
Just use your in-game voice. I don't mind if it's bad quality. At least we'll be able to use it. Plus my FPS sucks right now anyway, so let's see if I can fix that. Yeah. I already did the squats, I thought. This is new squats? There you go. Hopefully this fixed the frame rate. Oh my god, it's even lower than before now. Oh my god, what is wrong with this game? It's barely even using any CPU right now. I think they need to update the game before I can actually stream it. This is horrible. Yeah, you don't have problems on it on console because it's got a... buddy. Yeah, we good. We don't have problems on console because it's a different device. I'm streaming off of PC and just gaming. Oh my god. I'm sorry, sheep. I can't believe all this...
So, there's like an area we gotta do. This one, it's actually, I think.
Are we going to...
The first thing...
Going to that arrow? Should probably get on some...
The yellow thing.
Okay. Let me get on some dirt bikes.
There you
go. Got the bike.
PC games suck? No, not really. Only if you had a good PC to be able to actually play it. I mean, the PC... It looks good on my... Oh, nice.
Alright, so there's these two soldiers.
Here we go.
Not again. So there's these two
oh
soldiers.
My god.
The first soldier asked the second
oh, nice.
I'm stuck. Oh, there you
what
go.
What would you do with the rest of your life?
Disarm the bomb.
No, man. Look, they can't disarm the
what?
Bomb.
What?
Why not?
What the heck is this?
Like,
so the
first
road guy, where is the road?
I don't know, man.
The second guy thinks
we don't know what we're doing. All right, here we go. Let's just go through the forest.
So
oh, man. I can't believe I'm not dead. Oh god, I
first
fell off my bike.
Says, me?
I'm fighting the drops
very,
here.
Very still for 5 minutes.
Okay, well, I'm on the road now.
Where
do we, we just messed up his car. Yeah, where are we going? Oh, we're going to follow this yellow trail.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's basically the thing there.
Oh my god.
I haven't played yet. Like, I only did like one side mission with this random guy.
You played this?
Can't drive up. Can't drive here.
On the water?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, dude, awesome.
He's struggling, though.
It's working.
Oh.
How am I not dizzy? I'm mostly just focusing on talking and stuff and just looking at the road ahead.
Guys on the target. Let's move. Don't want to spook the target. You're in the base.
Oh, I am?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, crap. I better get off the bike then.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh my god, I fell.
Oh, okay, 1 second. Synchronized shot.
Recon.
Enemy target and first cube, market. Revolt cube. And shoot the shot.
Press up. I'm using the drone.
Yeah.
I got a target. Second target right there. Guns.
Oh, interesting. Oh my god. I think we went the wrong way.
I'm looking at the small group of landmen.
Synchronized shot tutorial. Aim at a target, yeah, press A to sync marker, hold A to sync shot.
Hey, did you find them all?
I found three people. I think you found the others on the right already.
Yeah, I don't see anyone else yet.
Alright, yeah, I think we're good. This is awesome, man. How do I get out of this? Oh, there we go. Should we sync shot these guys?
You can, yeah, but you can do right click to change the semi and do the thing. You'll see them at the bottom. Hold over the shoulder, like third person, first person. Take your silence and off.
Oh, God. I'm using a controller. But I know how to do it. Alright, I want to take the guy out on the right. Let's see how we can do this.
You should play with the mouse and keyboard. Way more fun, I think, but that's up to you. Oh, there's a pig.
You gonna shoot that guy on the right?
There's one guy playing, that's one, that's two, I'll take. He's history.
Sorry, he saw me already.
yeah, one more is good.
I'll kill the guy on the left. Oh, they saw us already.
The guy's up there, I think. Oh my god.
Oh yeah, I guess I'm taking my silencer off.
We should be playing on extreme.
Yeah, this is extreme, right, I remember now.
So it's like two shots and we're dead.
Oh, okay, then we have to be careful.
That's it, we're clear.
Yeah, it's pretty.
I'm gonna minimize your stream, kid, and leave it in the back. It makes me insanely dizzy with your constant spinning around. Sorry. It'll be better tomorrow, I promise. Especially with the FPS, FPS.
I kind of
wonder
why they, oh god, they got backup?
I got Xbox One, yeah. Suckers don't know we moved. Xbox is A. Xbox One controller is the best.
What is going on? So basically, you pick supplies and you get some stuff. Oh, whoa!
Oh, we missed that guy, huh?
Oh, wow, yeah.
I think the guy ran away our target. How do I help you? Oh my god, there's more people behind us. What?
Are there?
I think so. Those dots over there. But let's not go there. Let's just keep moving forward, I guess, because they're still pretty far. Unless they're, like, really close now.
Hunted. I think hunted means they're kind of looking for us, right?
Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah. Here they are. We'll do the next one at the
start. Oh, my God! Ouch, 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 ouch.
What the hell are you doing? Take cover!
Oh, why wasn't I taking cover? Weird. I'm down.
Wait, you're down?
Yeah, there's some people.
Oh, God.
On the other side here. Got this. Thanks. I'll immediately shoot from behind us.
Oh. Hello.
Frag out. Actually, let's just keep moving forward, I guess.
We need to do this skill.
Playing on extreme, you're going to die quick. 4 bullets. That's okay. We got this. We're super tactical. Alright, let's go to the yellow. Oh my god, no! I almost fell.
Oh, wow.
Uh-oh. I'm gonna get a drone out and mark them. Oh my god, go in there.
Stealth is kind of more realistic. It's more, how do you call it?
They're moving in on us.
Kind of like more smooth than fighting them. Once you get into the fight, they just...
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's all I need to
tell. I can't get near the camp.
Oh god, you're dead?
Yeah, I'm dead.
You say that now, you're on the bunny slopes. Wait until Una died, get on that.
Yeah.
It's nighttime also. Oh yeah. Why is it nighttime? Because we waited so long?
Alright, you know what? Let's do this stuff from the other side.
Okay.
Go.
Oh, did you get spotted already?
No. Alright. Alright, let's stay here. The drone thing.
I got another tango. Third tower.
There's quite a lot.
Drone is airborne.
Okay, we'll go on the right.
We need to find the side.
Oh, I'm losing battery signal.
Yeah. Oh, there he is. On the. So we don't need to kill him, so to be careful, we can take him, obviously.
Oh, we found him, okay, I see. Wow, there's a lot of these guys.
Yeah. There should be like a few more at the other side. Yeah, there you go.
Alright, where are we gonna go first?
We can try the left side. Stay low.
Okay.
Switch the suppressor.
Okay, I got my suppressor up. Take the guy on the right, or you take the guy on the left. How do I do this?
I got two.
How do you do this? You got two,
yeah,
I got
you
one.
Shoot him. Like, 3, 2, 1, and then, you know.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Tango down.
I don't know if there's more people here.
There's a guy up on the tower.
Yeah, but yeah, the other guy's probably really close to him. The one to call for backup.
I did not mean to cross.
Is there a binoculars?
Oh, I think he's like trying to spot me right now. Let me go ahead and take out a drone and see what's up there.
Yeah, okay.
Alright, Yeah, the guy we need to interrogate is actually by the campfire now. He's not looking at him, so you can probably take him out.
Oh!
Did you miss?
Yeah, you guys on the left. They spotted me.
Target down.
Is he actually going our way? Trying to escape?
It looks like he might be coming down. Uh-oh. Fall back.
I'm down.
You're down, okay. How do I...
Yeah, because these guys on the left just popped out of nowhere. And...
Oh my god, this is hard. Who am I playing? I'm playing with Eddie. From Art by Saint. From TwitchLayouts.com. I don't know how you guys are able to even, like, watch this stream. It's so bad.
Why? What happened?
My stream is, like, stuttering so much because of the game. I'm not even using that much. I think it's the graphics that's just not optimized for streaming yet. Like, NVIDIA does not have settings for it yet.
There was a fix for it. Deploying drone. I forgot what it was. There's one software that you run and kind of...
A fix for this? Oh, there you go. Okay, I spotted these guys. There's apparently four of them down here.
I think there are a few more inside, and then... Wait, where is it going on?
Where's the interrogator guy? Where's the guy at? Oh, this thing can reach pretty far.
I'm looking at a small group of tangos. Oh, no, there he is. Eyes on a small group of tangos. Yeah, you need to upgrade it. I do.
Alright, who we gonna take out first?
So, not these guys. We should have came from the other side, honestly. And one by one. This area is kind of more packed.
Who the heck is Eddie? Go to twitchlayouts.com. You'll see who he is.
Once you get this guy, the yellow one, you can literally go up there, take out this yellow guy, and get out. You don't even need to kill him.
Oh. How about we just do that? We need to kill these guys. No.
We can, yeah.
We need to kill these guys.
We need to do comms, though. You need to calm down. Because it seems like if you shoot and it makes some noise with the bullets when they hit, the guy in the house will hear.
The guy in the house? Okay.
Yeah, so I'll get close to him and try to take him out with
okay.
Takedown. So. I think there's one more somewhere.
Yeah, there's four of them there.
Shoot.
How about I take the other one out as well? Oh no, they're all talking to each other. I can probably just mow them down.
Oh wow, this guy's just sitting on a couch inside.
Alright, should I mow these guys down or what? They're all right next to each other.
No, 1 second.
That guy goes down.
Alright, this guy's just chilling over here now.
One guy close to you, right? Yeah.
Yeah, he's probably gonna see.
Two more here.
Yeah, let me kill this guy who's sitting here. Again.
Okay.
Okay, one, two.
If they do something, I'll come back.
Alright. What the heck?
That's a kill.
Nice. Alright, nobody's hurt us.
There's one more guy. Up there?
I got him.
Oh my god, what was that? Alright, let's take supplies to this place and go up.
Go to twitchlayouts.com. He's the Art by Saint guy on my graphics.
Hello?
Look at my stream, you can see his logo.
Oh, you got the actual logo on?
Yeah, I got the logo on. What is this? Take document. You saw him.
What a wonderful name for a town. They were protecting him. See, the village is known.
There was a guy on this couch right here. Now he's gone. Kill them all. But that was pretty cool. I shot him through the window. He was just going on.
That was the guy you killed. Can he make emotes? Yes, he can. He makes custom emotes too.
I'm changing my outfit. I look like this one.
I'm gonna use my drone.
Yeah, right? We can.
I think he's by himself now, but let me go check it out. We can probably just grab him. Don't even worry about the other guys.
Just so you know, you can change your stand from left to right. The way you look at, so.
Right. I see.
but maybe I'm not vibing. Alright, he's kind of on this edge. I might be able to,
Oh, right, there's night vision. I totally forgot about this.
Correct.
Sulit high. And make emotes. At one point, you can make emotes. His paint skills are dope fresh. Use Microsoft Paint to make emotes.
I got it.
That's what Eddie uses. He uses Microsoft Paint.
I can put him in the trunk, I think.
Oh, can we just make him come with us?
Here's the deal, asshole. You answer my questions or I put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die in your own shit. Low in 10 days?
Chill the fuck up, cabrón. What do you want?
Omaru, where can I find him?
Ain't this awesome if you know how to use it.
You serious? That's what this is about? Sure thing?
You're him, dog.
Yeah.
Go on. Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us.
I'd rather use paint.net.
We need to get this done in a hurry. Maru's an old man. He's not gonna last long under torture.
Alright, we're good.
Been working on him for a while. There's a good chance he's already dead. Maybe, maybe not.
We're gonna take this.
Take a car?
Yeah.
Can't afford to take any chances. There's too much riding on this. Let's move.
Let's do this. Yeah! Woo! Yeah! Oh, yeah! This is like GTA right now.
I got the G36C.
Cartel isn't gonna wait around. Corel Paint Pro? Corel Draw? Don't you mean Corel Paint? I didn't know there was a Corel Draw. This is just ridiculous. Like, how can you survive that? Like, in GTA, this... In the GTA, this car would already be on fire and blowing up. No Corel Draw. Oh, okay. I never heard of that. That's far. 1.1 kilometers. Oh, it's like 2 miles. I'm the best driver ever.
I'm not even looking.
Oh my god. Good, you shouldn't be looking because you'll probably pass out. The way I'm driving. Oh, what are those dudes doing here? Oh, those are enemies, probably. Off-roading. This ultimate off-roading. CorelDraw.com is what you used to work.
Whoa, that's the base.
Operation Kingslayer will be dead in the water before it
starts.
Alright. Let's go.
Oops, I almost got his kill.
So I have this pressure on this thing. Yeah.
Adobe? I'd like to learn how to use Adobe Premiere to edit videos. That'd be cool. That's what I would like, Adobe Premiere.
Looking at a small group of teams.
Stealth.
Oh, you're marking them? Yeah?
Yeah, I am.
We can go from here.
I think there's more. Eyes on a small group of tangos. I'm still trying to mark everyone. Wow, I think that might be everybody.
Oh, there's an accessory case. They get something for it. Maybe a scope or something.
Biggie Smalls. Whose is that? Your brother's account?
Yeah. My older.
Your older brother?
No, I'm saying the account.
Oh. Okay. Yeah, there's a lot of them in here.
Dude, they're so packed, like, you can't even get one and done.
I'm gonna crawl over here to the back.
Oh, no, I see you. Yeah, I'm with you. That's a good idea. Let's go. I like that.
dunk the barrel and then they move.
Uh-oh.
They flew.
Who should we kill first?
Are you sure you cleared the whole place? Like, they're back here also?
Well, let's find out.
There's this guy we could take him off.
Yeah, this is everybody.
Dude, that's a risky place, but we can't even...
There's nobody back here.
I really don't want to get the reinforcements. I hate kind of tackling them, getting into the...
Okay, we'll just wait for somebody to walk back here. I think that guy's going to walk back here. Found the GTX 1080i for $700. No way. It's more expensive than that. It's way more.
You gotta pee,
yeah. Alright.
There's always...
Oh, there's a guy coming over here. There's a guy over there. Alright, nobody heard that. Nobody heard that. We're safe.
Oh, there's two guys here. One and two.
I'll take one.
You got one?
Yeah. Ready? Three, two, one, go.
Movement. No. Cancel.
Okay. Well, I can take this guy out in the back.
Tango down.
Okay.
Alright, we should probably move up now. Oh, there's a guy coming in. There's a guy coming.
Wait.
To the right. I'll take him out from here.
Ooh, I got his coat.
I got him.
Oh, hunted.
Somebody's coming down. Oh, I think they...
Pull back.
You got spotted? Wait, what?
No, not me. I don't think so. I was...
Oh, okay. They're kind of on alert right now.
Maybe the body was...
Oh, I have no idea. Maybe.
All right, let's get closer from left, all right? Whoa, what?
That's one less bad guy.
Sure, we missed a guy in the field. We missed a guy with a drone.
Come on out. All right, let me just go hunt them. I'm using my pistol, bruh. Nobody can take me out. Pistol time. Was that you? All right, I think we got this.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
All right, I'm going to take this guy out. Streamer House is sponsored by them and said it retails for $800. Ew. Looks like Sniper Elite or that one game.
This guy looks bad. This guy looks really bad. Zoom in on him.
Oh, yeah, he's like bleeding and everything.
What's left of him anyway? Come on, I'm getting you out of here.
Do you know how to drive the helicopter? Because there's a helicopter here.
I know.
Let's do it.
I'll tell you. I'll check. All right. Hey, you got supplies on there. Want to get them? Lead. All right.
I got this.
I'm calling Crash. Oh yeah. Let's see. Let's go in. I wonder if I can tell him to get in.
Bye.
Oh, we're leaving him.
I just wonder if he's going to teleport to us. Oh, God. Dude, the controls are so sensitive.
You got this.
Is he coming in or not?
I don't know.
You gotta click on him.
Don't kill him. Lead. Come on, bro. Get in here. Get in here. Oh, there he goes. He's coming. There he goes. Hey, can I shoot from out here? Oh my god, I can. This is awesome.
When you get a sniper, I can just stabilize it.
This is an awesome game. They slide pretty well, pocket.
Take it up with him, senor.
Senor. The last time I did this in the beta, I just crashed right away. It's like... Hey, Marco kicks ass at flying in Battlefield. I do. I can fly in Battlefield. I'm probably going to learn how to fly this one as well. Helicopters are my fave. Eddie's actually flying right now because I don't want to. I don't want to risk it. Back to vehicle. This is cool. Look at this. You'd actually like shoot out. Oh, we're gonna look at those bullet tracers. They say Battlefield. We're going down.
Sergeant is like, I guess that after you get out of here, you're just gonna sit around and wait for me to die so you can piss on my grave.
You've definitely told this one.
So the soldier replies, no, sir. After I leave the army,
this is so cool.
I'm never going to stand in line again.
I wonder if I can parachute down.
Really?
You know if I can do that? Okay, just hover in the air.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
You need to get the skill first.
Okay.
Where do I... Where do you park this thing?
Right there, right by the trash cans or something.
Check it out. Weapons.
Nice! Dang, he was flying pretty
okay.
well.
Boom.
Nice.
Oh, there's a weapon case? What do we get? Oh, that sniper from the beta.
Take nice. Equipment. Awesome. I can put this sniper rifle. Assault rifle or submachine.
Alright, Amaro. You're free.
Oh, sweet. Have a sniper rifle.
He looks
It looks like he's in shock.
Funny, man. He looks like a puppet. Like, look at his eyes.
Yeah.
almost like there's a puppet that you. Right? There's this guy, Jeff Dunham. What's his name?
That yeah, the ventriloquist. Yeah, he looks like the ventriloquist dummy.
He looks like somebody put human,
Are you hurt?
Oh, you gotta go in, right?
Not the most gracious of hosts. These Aukas, these demons, they had questioning me. Let us say, their talk of love was enough to make me vomit. But their methods were not.
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
Si, Yuri Polito.
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval while Sueño questioned him. I want them bad.
We only saw run-of-the-mill Sicarios when we freed Amaru.
But I haven't seen Yuri and Polito in at least 3 days, maybe 4. I don't know where they are now.
It looks funny.
We need more intel.
They all look funny.
They all look funny, right?
Something. Yeah, look at her eyes.
Documents, hack computers, interrogate hostile lieutenants, talk to civvies, whatever it
takes.
We'll turn over every rock.
The only person that actually looks detailed is your own person.
Yeah.
Hey, I got a Ubisoft Club thing. Yeah.
What's up? Bowman's file on Yuri and Polito's coming through.
Oh, I got one too.
Bad phrase.
Wonder if I can shoot the gas tank off of this.
That's the rundown on Yuri and El Polito.
That'd be cool.
Key part of Santa Blanca security.
Okay, so we gotta do remember to check out location. The chain of
guy in charge of security is El Muro. Personal bodyguard and childhood friend to El Sueño. El Muro's little brother is La Plaga. Nasty piece of shit. Very active.
Oh, he's just on unknown location, right?
The hunt starts now. We want Sueño, we gotta work our way up higher. First targets are Yuri and Polito.
Oh my god, the helicopter! What?
Go.
Yeah!
Right here.
Is it A? Are we going to A?
A, yeah. Oh my god.
Where'd you go?
I fell off the cliff.
Oh my, whoa! I fell in the cliff! What? I fell inside. I glitched.
Oh god.
I'm inside the cliff.
Trying to teleport to me.
Oh, there you go. I just got out. Oh, wait. Never mind. Hold on. Oh, man. I'm stuck inside the cliff.
If you get inside the cliff and you move to San Andreas.
Oh, my God. How the hell? Oh, we go. I'm out. That was weird.
Oh, what the hell?
I need a vehicle. Are they enemies?
No, it's right here.
Oh, okay.
Just checking if there are people around here because I was fighting for something.
I need a vehicle. I'm gonna grab one. I'm just gonna take one from a civilian.
Oh yeah, there's a guy inside that bunker and he's just standing on the table.
Nomad, I've got Pacatari on the line. Sounds like he needs our help.
Put him through.
Hola, compadre.
Oh my god, I actually killed them. Oh, never mind. Something's coming after me. I'm just jacking someone's car.
The fires of revolution have almost gone out.
Spare me the rhetoric, Katari. Just tell me what you need.
I'm coming in. I'm on the street. Whoa, did you guys see that tree just like blew from the side? What the hell was that?
Consider it done. There's a cartel commendation here.
Katari now?
Katari needs this convoy.
I'm in a minivan. This is my minivan.
What?
I'm in a minivan.
Where's your Prius?
It's a 200 GT.
Wait, we need the mission? There you go. Back. Noise.
This is an off-road vehicle.
Meters though, you gotta be careful. We gotta. Yeah, that's it.
You farted.
What is this?
Deploying drone.
They have.
Oh, there's like nothing here. It's just an interrogation. There's no enemies.
Is it?
Yeah. I don't see any enemies anyway with my thing, my drone.
Okay. Parking kill sometimes.
Chaosis, you got any cheese man about the cartel of the Sicarios?
Locate supply raids. I don't know what this means. Like, it gives you something.
Gracias.
Holder number two.
Intel's located. Oh, okay.
Oh, it gives you something. Yeah. The map, right?
Map. Attack map. Okay.
It almost looks like I got the M4
now. Oh my god, this... Oh my god. This game is huge. This game is like The Division, but bigger.
No, it's not. It's bigger. It's way bigger than any other game you've played. That's what they say, like, it's one of the biggest open-world games ever. Why am I white?
The map doesn't look as big as Skyrim, but it's all jam-packed, but it looks huge.
Come here, there are two more boxes up here. You can pick up.
Okay.
That's one, and...
What I'm putting
right,
in there.
So we need a mission, right? Major intel. Okay, major intel. Oh no, we can actually do the mission now.
Join. Okay, I'm gonna join.
Yeah, and teleport to me after that.
I hit join. I don't know what's going on now. Are you at A already?
I teleported somewhere. Yes, but I've teleported to somewhere close.
Okay, I'm trying to find you. Oh, there you are. Okay.
Wait, it's a convoy? What? Oh, it's a convoy, dude.
Alright, here I am.
That's awesome. So I had to teleport again to somewhere.
Oh, okay.
Kind of a bit after so that we...
Oh, I see you.
Yeah, they'll come to us now, I think.
It's so far. I'm gonna buy this on Xbox One as well. I'm able to stream it.
Stop the convoy. Alright, that's not gonna be easy though. We need a car. A strong one.
Alright, I'm here.
Mines. I'm not sure if I have mines. Oh man, how do I set up money?
Oh, are we just gonna stake here?
No, I want to set.
Are we supposed to kill the convoy? Oh, we're gonna stop it. How do we put mines down?
I don't know how to place the mine. I have no idea, dude. That's why I'm trying to sing the settings real fast.
Do I even have mines? Oh, they're not even going this way. I want to go intercept it.
Oh wait, player item, maybe.
I'm just gonna shoot at it. I don't know, they're not taking this road. No, they took a different road.
Oh, so it's mines, okay.
Yeah, they took a different road.
Where's the car?
I'm using a dirt bike right now. Oh my god, they saw me. Oh, of course they saw me.
You good?
Yeah, I'm good. I'll just wait until you're here. Fine. I'll just tail them a little. Oh god, that's an enemy.
We're not gonna use the mine, it's gonna be a problem,
because, Yeah, you need to get in front of it.
Oh no, that's a base!
Yeah, you need to get to where it says, not the folder. By me.
Oh wow, I'm taking fire. I'm down. I'm probably dead. Dude, I just drove middle of a base.
I saw that. Oh god. Oh my god. I just ran over an enemy.
Oh wow.
I'm getting shot up, man.
Are they closing in on us or? Oh, wait, see what they do. Alright. Follow me if you can. Cut right to that big mountain.
Okay.
I got the mines active.
Okay. Oh, look, looks like they stopped. They stopped.
It is?
Wait, no, they're going again.
I wanted to surprise them.
Oh, I'm down. Oh, God. This is hard.
It is.
Oh, and they got backup. Oh, my God, they're going to shoot at me. They're going to kill me. Oh, God.
No, I'm not going there.
No.
There's like 10 people.
Just go. Leave me to die.
You can teleport to me and I'll just, it's just going to allow you to teleport to me, basically.
Yeah. Awesome. No. The enemy vehicle is just trying to get out of the road, but it's being blocked.
I can't even do much. Take a car if you can, alright?
Okay. We don't even have Oh, there's a truck over here.
Oh my god. Wait, did they have a minigun on this guy?
They have cars. They have cars following it.
You need dad.
Get out. Get out of the vehicle. Sir, get out of the vehicle.
I can't do much unless I... Yeah, I can't do much and this guy's gonna shoot me.
Alright, I'm coming in with a vehicle. Oh man, he just keeps going by the bases and stuff. Oh wait, that's the base that has a helicopter in it. Too bad we don't have a rocket launcher. Oh my gosh, enemies everywhere.
Yeah, because we kind of left the element of surprise. Okay.
Where am I? I'm cutting through the field. Sorry, little farmer guy.
No,
We need to patrol an alert. Well, duh. Unidad patrol loss.
I...
Go, get in.
I can't. Shit.
Oh, crap. Oh! We need, like, rocket launchers or something.
Let's try to surprise them this time. Stand up ahead and let them come through.
Yeah, they got, like, backup.
Okay. It should be coming to us right now.
Alright, guys, I'll be right back. I'll be back later to stream, but right now it's not worth watching the stream right now, so I'll see you guys later.